Hope you guys are ready. This is the last stream of the week, guys. Tomorrow is my day off for streaming after 6 straight days of fun. I hope that whatever you do tomorrow, you have a good day, a safe day, and you don't go too crazy. All right? Because listen, on Monday we start this all over again. So you got to be here. You got to be ready to come back and get ready for the excitement on Monday. Okay? Jeez. Admittedly, this week was not a very good week. All right, I'm just being honest with everyone. We had 4 days now. And out of 4 days, only once did I even hit my support goal. I don't know what's going on. Because it has been pretty consistently good before then. And all of a sudden, it all just seemed to like dry up at once this week. In a short period of time, I need to raise a lot of money. I need to pay for multiple condo dues, the internet bill, and then I need to raise enough money to pay my mortgage, all while still having money to go grocery shopping and the like for the next couple of weeks. So if you like this content, please support it. Every other stream we came out way under. I didn't even hit $100 earlier today. And this is, you know, it's pretty concerning. At the very same time, if I can get to the third week of this month, it's going to be much better. You got to understand, we just got to get through this couple of weeks, and then once I start getting paid by YouTube, it'll basically be back to how it was when I was on Twitch before losing the partnership. No, Lollarins, I've already explained this. I'll say it very briefly because I'm tired. I don't want to talk about money anymore tonight. Once we get back to earning money for the streams, meaning once I start getting paid by YouTube later this month for Super Chats, for memberships, then the tips goal can go back to what it used to be. Every stream, okay? I've already said this a million times. By the way, shout out to the Pastryarchy who is here tonight and just did a $50 tip. Pastryarchy, let me take the opportunity to say thank you. Pastryarchy has consistently been here for the Danganronpa streams to support them. And this week in particular was a very slow week for me support-wise. So I just want to say this, Pastryarchy, thank you for consistently supporting these streams. I really, really appreciate it, man. Thank you. Okay, so Pastryarchy says, I watched the anime based on the first game. Monokuma's voice is freaking horrible. I hope we get a murder tonight. All right. Yeah, she thinks she's the ultimate magician. I think she's full of shit. I think everyone says they're one thing and they're really not. They're all full of crap. Hmm? What time is it? I forgot. Hey. Actually, I always been alone. I forgot that too. I can't remember. I feel like I used to have someone very important to me. Yeah. I can't remember. Oh my god, I got... Oh. Oh. You're on the threshold of an amazing adventure, Shogun. Okay, hold on a second. Let me get a tissue. Holy shit, thank you. Jen Black said bless you. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh. Holy shit. In reality, my allergies actually haven't been that bad this week. This week they calmed down a bit. Very difficult to determine the sincerity of his statements.
Remember,
I never have any idea what he's thinking. That's what makes him dangerous. Huh. Okay.
Yeah.
Either way, we should not let our guard down. Oh, excuse me.
Idiot.
Stupid. No one decides what they talk about before they start. Actually, that's not true. Oh, we're gonna get backstory with Furmaki now. Okay.
I vomited every day and cried every night. But after vomiting and crying over and over again, my heart gradually became empty. Eventually, I got used to it. It was the same after my first job. For a while, I couldn't eat or sleep.
Huh.
But after doing this for such a long time, I felt numb.
It makes sense. You can trust a dishonest man to be dishonest. It's the honest ones you want to watch out for. Because you can never predict when they're going to do something incredibly stupid. Shout out to BioCorrupted, who became an ultra-level supporter of the channel. That is the highest tier of support that you could possibly do, and it helps me out more. Thank you very much, BioCorrupted, for that. That gives us up to 157 supporters / members of the channel. After I get paid by YouTube later this month, I don't need to worry so much about leaning on tips anymore. I can say to everyone, hey, please become a member. Let's hit this goal by the end of the month, right? Shout out to Michael, who just did a super chat. He says, keep up the good work. First time actually catching the live stream. Usually I catch the archives, but you have a good community here too. Thank you very much, Michael, for the support. Appreciate that. Okay.
Come on.
All right. Chat's favorite vest just did a super chat and says, put me on, Phil. I cannot put on a vest till we hit our tier one tips goal, which would be $100. Right now we're at 51 and have not moved in many, many minutes. So please, if you guys want to support the stream, please tip me. When we do hit 100, then I will put on a vest for you guys, okay? All right. Please tip me tonight. So far, three tips have come in. One of them is very generous from Patriarchy. Please, guys, I need the support right now badly as well. Please tip me if you like the content. Thank you. Who is at the door? Niu?
Hey, Puichi!
What about Goo or Spooichi? Whatever, pick any nickname you want. Huh? What are you doing here? I figured me and the twins could swing by and pay your virgin ass a visit. Got a boner yet. Jesus Christ, she's disgusting.
Hey.
What are you doing here? What am I doing here? Cheer up. Next to me, you're going to leave this confining place. Huh? We can escape.
Booyah!
Come to the computer room on the fourth floor of the academy. But there's no rush. If you want to rub one out while you're thinking about me, you got time. What a nice thing to say. What the fuck is wrong with this person? I'd be like, how about this? I'll go to the fourth floor computer room. You just don't fucking be there. Because I hate you so much. I personally detest you as a character. I don't ever want to have any dealings with you ever again. Just seriously, fuck off. I hate this. I want to punch the wall every time she opens her fucking mouth. She's so fucking nasty and just obnoxiously gross. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, well, Only Ice Coffee, thank you for the dollar tip. I appreciate that. He basically says that he's going to be helping with the moderation tonight. Thank you, sir. And thank you for the contribution. This fucking character distracted me so much, so annoying, I can't even fucking type. Look at this. I'm so angry. Okay. I'm not reading anymore. I'm just going to pretend like she doesn't talk. How about that? Yuck. Disgusting person. Excuse me. Stupid man, that sneeze screwed me up, man. I was fine, too, before I sneezed, and now I'm all screwed up. I need to refill my water, and I need to take a leak. So I'm just going to mute the mic quickly, run right next door, use the bathroom quick, fill the water, come right back, and then we're going to do one more hour, okay? Please, again, please support the stream if you can. We've got three people who contributed for the first hour, one of which did the vast majority, and this is, you know, at this point, I don't even know what else to say. I don't know what happened this week that things slowed down so dramatically. I hope next week things pick up again the way that they were. But thank you, and please support the stream if you can. I'll be right back. Yuck. Disgusting person.
Virgin.
Don't act all depressed because you didn't get to spend any alone time with me. Here we go again. Why did I read that?
Huh?
Do I look depressed to you?
Actually,
there's no way we wouldn't show up when we were told there's a chance to escape.
Fuck all y'all.
Now hurry the fuck up and bow to me, you masochistic shit. Oh my god, this game is fucking stupid. Ugh, stupid phlegm is pouring into my throat from the fucking post-insulative. Suck. If you don't want to dive in, you can just dip the tip. Oh my god, shut the fuck. She's so disgusting. She is fucking disgusting. She's nasty. She's gross. She's vile. Every fucking word out of her mouth pisses me off because it's so nasty. She's fucking disgusting. I hate it. Okay. Puri, yes, I do want to play Sonic Colors Remastered in September. I've already said as much. Yes.
Okay, fine. If she said so.
Zelkova says, well, if we're back to the normal tips goal, you'd be more than halfway. That's great, Zelkova. So would you like to go tell Twitch to turn my fucking partnership back on so I didn't have a month and a half of lost revenue so that I could go back to the old tips goal? Or maybe you'd like to send me the lost revenue that I lost losing my partnership on Twitch for absolutely no reason? Because I didn't fucking want that to happen, genius. This is something that happened that I have to deal with in real life because I'm a fucking adult. And, you know, people like us who live in the real world, sadly, have to live with stressful, fucked up circumstances like this. Right? I didn't want things to go the way they have for the last month and a half. I would have loved to be right now streaming on Twitch, back how things were with that community, with a chat that's controllable, with all of our nice pop-ups and things, everything in place how they were. I didn't remove myself from the fucking partnership. They're the ones who did the thing against me that was wrong. No justification, no proof of any wrongdoing. They don't care. If you've got a problem, Zelkova, go complain to Twitch and leave me the fuck alone. Because I'm the one that's had to fucking deal with this shit for the last month and a half. The last thing I need to hear is you bitching like an immature idiot on my stream that, oh, the tips goal should be lower. Fuck off. How about that? Fuck off.
Hey!
What the heck are you talking about, you fraud?
Actually...
Michael, no, it's not possible to stream on Twitch and YouTube at the same time. There'd be no purpose of doing it. I would rather have everyone focus on one place. To do streaming at two places at once, you'd have to find a way to somehow moderate two chats at once. Can you imagine trying to moderate this YouTube chat and a Twitch chat simultaneously? Plus, people would try to do stuff to get me in trouble at both places. It's not going to happen. There's no point in streaming to two places at once. That's a waste of everyone's fucking time. Focusing on one place is definitely the way to go. Focusing on one set place. Okay? Mr. Sega Lives, thank you for the super chat. The reason I prefer the super chats right now, I prefer the tips right now is because tips help me right now. I need to pay bills between now and the third week of June, including my mortgage, which is coming up in less than 2 weeks. Okay? Super chats are great. I don't get benefit for a month to a month and a half. That's when I get paid by YouTube. You know, everything's staggered by a month. So you do a super chat now, I'll get that next month in my payment from YouTube in late July. So it doesn't help me now. I need to get through the next few weeks. But the thing is, once I start getting paid by YouTube, which is going to happen later this month, then it'll take the pressure off. It'll take that. So I get that first payment from YouTube, it'll take the pressure off. I won't have to worry so much about constantly getting the tips anymore. Then we'll be able to just relax and say, hey, all contributions are appreciated. But right now, I'm just the situation I'm in, man. All right? Now, I don't want to talk about it for the rest of the night, so please stop. All right.
Hooyah!
Follow me if you want to peek up my skirt. Go for it. Oh, wow. No one wants anything to do with you, Mew. You're a disgusting individual. No one likes you. You're not attractive to anyone. And you can go fuck yourself.
Seems like...
It's colder. Avatars can feel cold. Yeah, isn't it great? Not only can you feel cold, you can even feel pain and pleasure. In fact, you don't even need to use birth control here. Oh my god. I don't want to fucking play with this character anymore. I'm done with it. I can't take it anymore. I'm losing my mind. I'm so annoyed by this person. Like, it's actually annoying me to play this game further because of this character. Tesla drivers suck their own dicks? That's pretty remarkable. I didn't know anyone could do that. The only person there was ever an urban legend about that was back in the day. The rumor was that Marilyn Manson surgically removed some of his ribs so he could reach and suck his own dick. But that was the only time I ever heard anyone talk about sucking their own dick, so I don't know why we're talking about this, by the way. I'm pretty sure this is not true about Tesla drivers. Anyway. Is it masochist? Oh, I never knew that. I always thought it was masochist. Is it masochist? Masochist? Okay. Masochist. It's pronounced masochist, apparently. Alright.
Okay.
Mr. Minecraft, this one just tipped me $4.20 in endgame bonus modes with three different game modes, like Love Across the Universe is Danganronpa V3's equivalent, in which protagonists can take students on dates without resource gathering aspect in previous games. I don't want to take students on dates. I'm a 39-year-old married man. I have no desire to take virtual students on dates, okay? So if that's what the extra modes are, then I'm not doing the extra modes. That sounds incredibly stupid to me. Maybe there are people out there who want to go on virtual dates with virtual students. I guess more power to them. I'm not like that. I have no desire to do that. Okay? I'd like to go on a real date with my real wife and spend real time with a meaningful person who I love. I don't want to go on virtual dates with fucking cartoon characters. Alright? So, by the way, with that tip, we hit the goal even though the stream's over. So, at the very least, I'll give you guys a few moments of a vest, even though the stream's about to end. Okay? So, there you go. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for a great streaming week. I did enjoy myself this week. See, here's the thing, and this is what you guys got to understand. This week, things did slow down a big time for support. I don't know why. Truth, though, is I still had a lot of fun this week. Like, I had a lot of fun finishing up Near Replicant and Returnal, finishing those playthroughs off after extended periods of time playing them. Starting up Mass Effect 3 earlier today was actually really fun because I don't remember the game. I think the whole game's going to feel like a new game to me. Fallout New Vegas is going really well. I'm really enjoying myself replaying that game after so many years away. Virtua Fighter 5 was fun, and I'm looking forward to playing that again on Monday. You see what I mean? Like, this week was actually a very fun week for me. It was like I had a ton of fun with the games that we played and everything. I know next week's going to be even better because we got Ratchet and Clank. So I'm very much looking forward to the streams coming up. I'm hoping that I can make enough in the next 1 to 2 weeks to pay off everything, including my mortgage, which is what I'm really worried about, to get to when YouTube pays me so that then I don't have to worry about this shit anymore. I hate having to bring shit up. I hate it. I don't want to talk about this. Remember, for months, I wasn't really bringing up that stuff. And all of a sudden, Twitch fucked me over, and it's like right back to square one. So we've basically got like one more week to get through so that I can afford to pay my mortgage and everything, all right? I hope that this week things will not be slow like they were last week, you know? I really hope that they pick up and we can get back to where we were for this next week, and then I'll be basically kind of home free. So thank you guys in advance for a great week coming up, hopefully. I hope you guys will tune into all the stuff coming up. Have a good day off tomorrow, away from my content when I won't be here. I know you guys will probably have fun. Just please be safe with whatever it is you do tomorrow. Don't go crazy. I'll see you all here on Monday. Remember, we got Virtua Fighter 5. I'll be using a different character. And the new Pokemon Snap resuming. We're almost at the end of the game with that one. All right? All right. Thank you guys very much. Have a good evening. I'll see you all on Monday. Have a good day tomorrow on Sunday. All right? Have a good night. Peace out, everyone. I'll see you Monday. Later.